You're my booster chain rest qualifier. Workout 4 and 5.
45 pound bar.
45 pound plate. Both sides.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
shuttle takeoff, so I want to make sure we're taking our time. I'm going to take off there. When we do our shuttle runs, we're going to be from the pole to the cone. So make sure we're going to talk about that a little bit when we get there. But every 5 minutes, we start a new round. So you want to try to find rest in that round. First round, we have to use the rest for something. We got 20 calories on the rower, 20 10-meter shuttles, and 15 calories on the bike. So, you're like, man, that one thing could be longer. Do some reps there. Keep the reps on the side. Everybody's going to do the 10-meter. We're going to probably do the most, but I give you a so, see how you feel.
Yeah. 45, 1 pound, 45 bar. Same thing on this side.